Hello, I'm Susan Woods of Susan Woods Nonprofit Solutions. My website is www.trustsusanwoods.com. This is a short video demonstration to walk you through the steps to locating the Form 990 information returns on the IRS.gov website. So I'm on the IRS.gov website homepage. You click on Charities and Nonprofits. Once you click on Charities and Nonprofits, you scroll down and you look for Annual Filing and Forms. That's what the Form 990 information returns are, Annual Filing and Forms. And it has the 990 series forms, requirements, and tips to help you complete your annual reporting and filing. You have to file a Form 990 information return every single year. And it doesn't matter if you generated revenues or not. You can have zero revenue generation, but you still have to file every single year, as we've already discussed. So now you're going to click on Find Filing Forms. Find Filing Forms, and we come to the page Annual Filing and Forms. Now you want to scroll down. And you can read all of this information if you choose to, but I'm scrolling down to get to this link, 990 series forms and schedules. I'm going to click on that link, and that takes us to the page required filing form 990 series. And then you scroll down and you see the list of forms and the list of instructions. So here are the forms: the form 990N, the form 990EZ, the form 990 PF, which is private foundation, and the form 990. So you have all of these forms, and then you have the instructions for the forms. And then sometimes you're going to have to file an additional schedule with a form. And here are all of the schedules that you can choose from depending upon the reason that you're going to need to file a schedule. Okay. So these are the schedules again. They are alphabetized A through R, but the forms are the ones that you need to file every year. We've already talked about the Form 990N, the Form 990EZ, and the Form 990. I did not cover the PF because it's not a form that's commonly used for the clients that I serve. Okay, so I just want to show those steps to you so that you can know how to get to these forms. And I also want to show you the thresholds for the Form 990 filing thresholds, because we've already talked about this, but I just want to show you where you can find them as well. So the Form 990 series, which forms do exempt organizations file phase in? Filing phase in, I'm sorry. So now I'm going to scroll down and it just shows you what I've already talked about, which form do you file based on the gross receipts and the assets. Okay, we've already talked about that. Just wanted to walk you through the steps. Once again, I'm going to go back to charities and nonprofits and go through the steps real quick, just as a review. So when you are ready to file the Form 990 information return for your organization, you will go to, I'm going to go back to IRS, the IRS homepage, irs.gov. So I'm back on the irs.gov homepage. I'm going to click on Charities and Nonprofits. Scroll down, click on Find Filing Forms. Scroll down again, click on 990 Series Forms and Schedules. Scroll down again, and you see the forms and the instructions. I'm Susan Woods of Susan Woods Nonprofit Solutions. Thank you so much for your time, and thank you so much for participating in the Do-It-Yourself Guides series. I hope that they are informational and will help you do a better job in operating your nonprofit organization. Thank you and have a great day.